I'm going to show you how you can remove the background of images in your iOS app in just a few minutes. Take a look at this app. It's a marketplace app like eBay, Poshmark or Vinted that allows users to list clothes they want to sell. And the very important part of that listing process is to provide a good-looking picture of the clothes. For most users, this is actually quite a challenge because it is genuinely hard to take pictures of an object with a clean background. And that's when the PhotoRoom API comes into play. Resellers using the PhotoRoom app report an increase in sales from 20 up to 100%. And thanks to the PhotoRoom API, you can now offer the same background removal feature directly inside your app. Here are the three steps you need to follow. First, go to photoroom.com/API to get your API key. Then visit our GitHub to find a sample code that's ready to use. You just need to copy it and paste it inside your Xcode project. Of course, you will need to update this placeholder with your own API key. Once that's done, go to the code you want to update and simply call our function remove background of your image. This function takes your original UI image as its argument and returns a new UI image with the background removed. And that's it. Thanks to this single change, now all the pictures submitted by your users will have a clean background. So let's run the app and give it a try. Thanks to this change, when a user submits a picture of their clothes, that picture will now be sent to our API and its background will be automatically removed. That's all for this demo. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you want to learn more about the PhotoRoom API and get your own API key, just visit photoroom.com/API. You will find all the links in the description.